Okay. So we had a tip that there was a very, very mad dog in a village near my city. So I was with my friend. We went there and tried to find the dog and take him to my grooming salon and everything, but we were not able to find him. We've been there all day, but we just couldn't find the dog. And while we were getting back home, we found this little girl, literally in the garbage, near the road, as you can see. And she's so tiny. And we're going to give her some food, some water, and take her to the vet. And hopefully we're going to find her a good home. Already have a cage in my trunk and a blanket. I'm not going to put her in the cage. Okay, we're going to go now to buy her some food and then take her to the veterinarian. Okay, we bought a lot of things. We bought these dog diapers. This dog food. I don't know if we'll be needing this, but I bought it just in case. And she's going to be on this pillow, and I'm going to take this diaper. This is the first time I use these dog diapers. I guess you just put it here. Hopefully she's going to sleep here and pee and poop there, but we will see. Okay, my friend just told me that this goes like that.
Okay, this is enough for now. We're going to take her to the vet now. I mean, we're going to give her some water and then we're going to take her to the vet. Okay, just a little bit more. Okay, this is it for now. We're going to take her to the vet and we'll see you there.
Ne znaš ništa, ono,
mame tate,
babi, mene. Čekaj, stavim fleku. Da ne budem komesar. Ti kupo sad među ravno nisi?
Jesmo kupo.
Zato i nema ništa. Malo ću nešto skopat. Ali... Funjet će sad malo novo, ali... Žaba tvoje kupanje. Znam, strašno, ovo ako ne boli, ne boli
Okay, so we finished at the vet. He gave her something for intestinal parasites and against external parasites. She looks healthy. You can see she's 1 kilo and 250 grams heavy. And that's it. We are going home. Not home, we're going in our salon. And in 1 week, she's going to have the vaccines and everything. Some people I posted on Facebook already told that they're interested in her. So it looks like she will find a good home soon. We took her out now, so she can poop or pee if she wants on the grass.
Ne. And that's it. Time to sleep. I'm going to put the water here. This is it for this video. I'm going to take a bottle of water and fill it up with warm water to put it near her. She's going to spend the night here and I'll keep you posted about what's going on. Thank you so much for watching this video and for supporting my work, and I will definitely see you soon. Bye!